Mongols, QHD samurai brothers.
I have enough trouble sleeping when my head's not full of ghosts.
It's good to have some extra hands around here.
How are the others?
Ready to follow wherever you lead. The sensei told them you're the only person on Tsushima who can kill the Khan.
I can't do it alone. Or without a plan of attack.
We know he's at Port Izmi, surrounded by an army.
We need to know the weakness in their defense, how to get past them, and where to find the Khan.
Sounds like we need a hawk's view of the place. I know where we can get one. We'll have cover of darkness if we leave now. Port Izmi. We'll have a better view from the lighthouse. Just need to get up there.
Without being noticed. Let's move.
Why would the Khan come up here?
He'll sail for our mainland. Attack it, just like he did here. This is our last chance to stop him.
These flowers?
The same ones I used to make my poison.
The Mongols have been here picking them.
To use against us.
Did we do the right thing at your uncle's castle?
I was too eager to stop the Khan.
You couldn't have known he'd learn from you.
It was always a risk. Now our people may suffer even more.
You're right. We need to kill him. Soon.
We can't get in the front, but we could climb around the cliff.
And sneak in through the back. Lead the way.
Yeah.
What's in all these barrels? Supplies?
Flowers. Poison. One barrel holds enough to kill hundreds. Khan will use this against the mainland. We can't let him leave Tsushima. We'll scout Port Izumi from the top of the lighthouse.
Right behind you. See before a storm.
That could work to our advantage.
Over here.
Let's find our plan of attack. That ridge has an open sightline to the Mongol fleet.
Imagine what we could do to their ships if we had our own watchers.
The Mongols left that area empty.
Too open. Can't defend it.
But a good place for an ambush. We could place archers there.
Force the Mongols to fight uphill?
Khotan would send horsemen to outflank us. See how the birds are circling?
Like they're scared of something on its way.
The storm. Preparing to fly inland for shelter. The harbor master's estate. Khan may have taken it for himself.
Close to the docks. And his fleet. Makes sense.
Khan is almost ready to sail for our mainland. With ships full of men, explosives, and my poison. If we don't stop him here, the shogunate will fall.
The storm is our key to beating him.
When it comes, the Khan will have to shelter his fleet in the bay. That's when we strike.
Destroy his ships and everything on them. To do this, we'll need Mongol weapons.
A simple task for a master thief.
We'll need fighters, too.
A small force could distract the Mongols while I get inside Port Izumi. Kill the Khan.
It could work.
Let's get back to Jokoku and prepare.
I've got some good news.
How are the plans coming?
Kenji found where we can steal watches from the Mongols. I'm heading there now.
That's a good start. But we need more fighters.
No.
My uncle wants the Khan dead as much as we do. He'll join our attack.
He'll throw you in prison.
I'll write him a message. Leave it in his quarters.
In a castle full of samurai.
I'll be gone before they know I was there. There. Let's hope my uncle reads it.
I'm not letting you leave without a good horse. I can't replace what you lost, but give one of these a chance.
Invaders can't hold out forever.
Easy there. It's all right. I'm a friend.
What will you name this one?
Kage, born from the darkness.
Good choice. How will you get inside your uncle's castle?
I grew up there. And I still remember every hidden path through those old walls. Even as a boy, Lord Shimura couldn't keep up with me.
Jin, why did you run away?
I wanted to catch an eel for your dinner.
Were you planning to catch it with your bare hands?
Yuzo said you'd get rid of me as soon as you had a son of your own.
Jin, come here. Your friend is wrong. A path ahead may take a lifetime, but I will walk it with you. Always.
Be watching the cliff face. Called it the last time.
Be careful, Ghost. The samurai are watching for you.
I'm the monster they think I am.
I heard Lord Shimura on his speech outside the main Hitler. He wants to rally the men. Maybe we're finally going to march against the Khan.
Delivery for Lord Shimura. Those supplies will lead to my uncle. Need to keep up with the cart.
Need to catch up. We can't lose him.
Heard any?
Heard something. Let's go. Nothing after all.
Just wait for the guard to finish checking it.
Thank you. Thank you, my lord.
What was that all about?
Lord Shimura can't be too careful. The Mongols turned the straw hats against us. We can't be sure who to trust.
But we're not warriors. We're merchants.
Remember all that Ataro? The silk trader? I hear he got some of the ghost's poison and used it to make him.
She was his only business.
Now she's a bloated corpse. The poison made her bleed from her mouth.
Oh.
That's why they search our pot. Who knows what we might be bringing?
I would never hurt Lord Shimura.
Me neither. That's just how things are now.
Need to get inside the main keep. Leave my message in his quarters. There he is, inspiring his new samurai.
Nothing to find.
Should have delivered that speech together.
Damn you, Jin.
Have much to answer for. It is our duty to ensure their threat never reaches the Shogun's domain.
I've heard the Khan now wields the same poison as Lord Sakai.
Do not speak his name in my presence.
Forgive me, my lord.
Because of him, bandits have learned to use poison to murder our people. A ghost has unleashed a hell upon this island.
He will not escape us again.
Keep a close eye on the camp. Report anything unusual.
Of course, Sanchi.
His quarters are on the top floor. Now's my chance to get up there.
The Mongols have suffered defeats at Granite Pass and Jogaku Temple. We believe Lord Sa... the ghost. Responsible for both. What do you wish to do?
We will deal with the ghost once we defeat the Mongols.
The Shogun's orders were clear.
I'm aware of his orders. Our first priority remains the Mongols and their leader.
Of course, Lord Shimura.
Have you learned Khan's location?
The scouts we sent north never returned. I fear they were caught or killed.
Show me where they were searching.
Leave the message where he can see it.
He's here! Guards!
Uncle, forgive me for not facing you in person. The Khan's fleet has gathered at Port Izumi. His ships are loaded with poison that would devastate the Shogun's army. But when the next storm arrives, I plan to kill the Khan and sink his fleet. I ask that you join me. I hope we can meet again. If not as father and son, then as warriors who have walked different paths. Whatever you believe I've become, I will always be your family.
Relief. Thank you, Lord Sakai.
Be careful up there.
I'd be honored if you had this. Saved by a samurai. I can't believe it.
Let's go, come.
Hey!
You're going to be all right.
I thought I'd die here.
Go. Be well.
Take this. It's all I have.
That's my problem.
You wait. Are you ready? Beep it, Kinpen.
Okay.
Let's go.
quickly, Kage.
I don't know, my lord. I was traveling the roads when I stumbled across their nearby outpost. The bastards are capturing anyone who tries to pass.
I'll clear the road. Until then, stay hidden.
Come here and fight!
Huh.
Custer, hug it. Looking for me?
Huh. Tindman!
Let's go, cook.
Watch his belly!
Let's go, Hugger.